Have to go invisible on that one.
Coming in. Round primary.
Good boys.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh my god, boys, it's default normie, man.
It's no secret that we at CPL are interested in technological advancements granted by the crystal. For our research, we require certain resources from the impact zones. These resources are rare and not easy to obtain. That's why we need your help. Here's how it works. You extract the goodies for us, and we turn them into cool new pieces of crystalline tech. You do your job well, and everyone wins.
That's the thing.
Happy hunting, folks. I'll be in touch.
Ooh. Yeah.
A beautiful day to mine right, precious resources, isn't it, Shellguard?
Highest effective range among submachine guns. Guess I've got an SMG for now, then.
Yeah, I got a sniper rifle.
Oh, fuck off.
Wait, it was either this or some shitty perk.
Oh, yeah, there's another one over here. Oh, no. Watch out.
Destroy the cocoon.
Did you open the supply drop camp?
Yep, I got a gravity attack thing. Not gonna be back.
Oh, you got your first, like, power.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, I'm gonna go with this. I'm sorry. Throwing X. Let's go.
Alright,
yeah, no, like, that's one of Ram's abilities.
Yeah, so you've basically just unlocked both of your abilities, is what you've done.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, his abilities are quite nice.
They are. But you're gonna want some guns soon.
Yeah, it doesn't have much range, Cameron. It's a force.
Yeah,
it's
no,
a pulse.
No.
You who? Cat! You're getting
packed! I got scavengers for enemies as well.
They chase more, color, these boys.
Huh?
They changed the color of them.
They did.
They used to be red instead of purple. Oh, also, Cam, because you're an exo, if you hold shift, yeah, you can do that weird ass run.
I'm fine with this SMG, because it's basically a Scorpion Evo, so...
Nice. I still got my Glock.
I also got a Glock. Mine has a laser beam.
I think we all have a Glock, don't we?
Yeah, we all start with a Glock. Oh, fun one.
Okay, I guess you can shoot the thing there.
Yep. Bird.
Hey, bitch.
No more.
You know, a little bit at this point, I haven't gotten any of my abilities yet.
We got. Ooh. Okay, high grades. I've also got a sniper now. Hey.
Nice.
The Impala.
I'll take my ability.
Mine's all upgraded.
Yeah.
Scour
the area, team.
Missing supply drop.
Oh, hell yeah, that's one for Cameron. He can open that.
Where? I've got the lethal helper. Oh, grinder.
No, I'll show you in a second.
Max.
Throwing axe.
All right, so
yeah.
I'm in this bunker here, Cameron. There's a door you can knock down. There. Get him.
You can do it.
Oh, watch out. Top mine.
There we go.
You found the missing bin. Grab the goodies.
Last mine.
I got a shotgun.
I got my mine.
Got the Merlin pack.
I got an SMG.
Nice. We got another supply drop up here. May as well grab what we can.
Get sniped, bitch. Yeah, I'd like to get my visibility.
Ooh, okay, well, the SVG seems to do a lot of damage.
What color?
They haven't been contaminated yet, they. This.
I mean, it's a good thing they haven't contaminated yet.
Indeed.
Recharge. Hope you're insured.
Drop trooper.
Crystalline.
Oh, I can get a revolver as my sidearm or my tactical cloak. I'm gonna grab a revolver as my sidearm.
I got my little orange revolver. I can get a sniper rifle.
Well, I've got one, but if you want one as well, then.
I mean, if you want one, grab it. If you don't
you
want
said,
it,
but you just said you had an SMG.
Yeah, I know. I bought a thing where when I use my ultimate, apparently it freezes a load of enemies in the area.
Yeah, why not? Getting up high.
Alright, let's see. Anything up there?
Nope.
I'm going around to the left.
But I can overwatch where the objective is from up there.
But will you be inside the objective zone?
Probably not. Yeah.
Team, Dr. Sullivan's stolen Strafer files refer to this one as Specimen Grinder. A crystalline defense matrix that lures volatile creatures to its maw.
Given that I have a shotgun, I'll try and grab these spikes.
Alright.
Or as he puts it, Grinder Mouth eats a bomber dog and it
I see a supply drop.
Nice.
Dr. Sullivan is a man-child. A brilliant, arrogant man-child.
Right, you gotta shoot the boys that explode. I'll just try and keep the enemies off you.
Kill that bomber dog before it reaches the specimen.
Got it.
Moving.
Dios, he's got me saying it now. Okay, these notes say you have to...
Lighten up.
Oh my god.
Alright, shoot the big thing once Bacon breaks the shield.
Rip the spine out of the bomber dog and disrupt the shield matrix with it. Bomber dog spine. What an unexpected phrase. You're doing great, Shell Guard.
Another dog.
Must be a bomber
nice.
Dog.
Got it.
What's my man's special ability again?
Alright, line them up.
Shoot at the big thing in the middle. Gotta shoot the big thing in the middle while the shield's down.
Okay, that's fine. There's obviously boys trying to murder me at the moment. I'm down.
I know, but the quicker we kill the thing in the middle, the quicker this ends.
Yeah.
Got the bomb dog.
Give me a second. I'm trying to stay alive here. Alright. Go for camera.
Covering you.
Where's the spine? Respawn?
Might have done. Bomb dog! Got it! Spine's down.
Boom. Yeah, it's got a time on us, so it did respawn.
Alright, as soon as Bacon breaks the shield, concentrate on the thing in the middle.
Right.
Broken.
Fucking hell. Got it.
Moving.
Okay.
Mountain primary.
And he is out of here.
Oh, thank goodness that thing is dead. I've had enough explosive canines for one day. Sending in the drone to collect samples. Let's move on, team.
Contamination percentage is climbing.
We'll keep going. I actually saw another supply drop over there as well. Yeah, see?
Grab the supply bin, amigos! Yeah.
We ain't extracting yet, surely.
Nah, we've only just begun. Oh, the fish!
Watch out!
The fish! Damn, fish be crazy.
Some of the supply drops that we delivered earlier appear to be...
Oh, it actually got a health bar now. That's cool.
...from their original landing spots.
Nothing uncommon. Dude, these spikes. Fins take fall damage all the time. If the peripheral recognition is busted, the strafers can loot them pretty easily.
Well, then my guess is they're moving the ones they can't loot. Keep an eye out for hidden supplies. supply bins, team. They may still hold some goodies.
What have you got? Great explosion power grounds you when your health drops below 50 on a minute cooldown, sure.
I got a shotgun.
Fire drop.
Let's go for that bin.
Watch out.
We got a shark skin here. Getting hungry.
Ooh. Charged knife mod, sure. Sure.
It hits a little bit slower, but it does stun me.
Yeah.
Enemy.
Yeah, watch out.
Oh, this is bad. They got fucking shields now.
Yeah. Fuck hell. Another one behind it.
Yep. Hack at them.
I got you, buddy.
You okay, Chu?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, well. A Strafer research station.
Oh, joy.
Yep, this is the fun one.
Team, let's get in there and hack the shit out of this place.
It's on the other side. Of course it is. This one is rough.
All right.
Oh, let me in.
I need you to compromise the security system. Get to the main terminal and load the virus. Hey, folks. I need you to load my sweet malware into their system. That'll give us what we came for. Access to hard drives. Malware.
You got your old. I suggest saving it.
Tracking data leak.
Yeah, I'll use it when needed.
Head over to the exposed cluster.
Let's not make it easier that they all have to fuck the shield. Well, actually, they reduced the amount that can happen to the shield at the time, but still.
Team, upload in progress. Return to the hard drive.
Is that sniper? Yeah.
Whoa.
Locating the next leak.
Fucking launches. Oh, big boy.
Where?
Got invisible.
Oh, took a lot of damage.
Team, load in progress.
Get here, boys.
How do you actually like? Is there a special way to break the shields, or is it just?
The thing.
The actual shield bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to. Shoot the thing that floats around them.
Another leak detected.
Oh, that's too much hurt. That is too much hurt.
I'll try and take out the snipers and shit on the upper layers.
Upload in progress. Return to the hard drive.
Fucking hell.
Those rocketeers, man.
Yeah. I hit hard.
Locating the next leak.
I am now on primary.
What's that fucking thing?
Fucking hell.
Oh, it's a big boy!
Yeah, I put a mine next to him. He's encased in it. Oh no, he's free.
Oh, I'm down. Rocketeer coming.
Hold on. Can't get you up yet.
team, upload in progress. Return to the hard drive.
Oh, okay, no. Alright, I can get cam up.
Report.
Recharge!
What?
Okay, I've got my ult available.
You got all the exposed data. Sweet. Now clear the guards and let's
Alright, fucking murder way. Time, boys. Healing in the middle.
Big boy. Got him for his backpack. Casing him.
Alright, boy here.
Disarm that son of a chick.
Done.
I think it's just snipers and rocketeers left.
There you go. Big boy here.
Oh, we've got one more big boy. Blast him.
You survived another one, Shell Guard. I must admit, working with you is so much fun.
Got him.
Good shit. Ooh, assault rifle! Oh yeah.
Well, I could get a burst fire sniper rifle apparently.
Oh, the Dragonfly? It's pretty sweet, honestly.
I don't get feedback loop, but I don't actually use my ultimate that much, so.
Fair.
Expedition power up, done.
Karen, what's the deal with that orbit guy? I take it he isn't really an immune.
What's the left?
No, he's quite the opposite, in fact. The man should have transformed long ago, but something has halted the process.
Interesting. Could there be a way to reverse it?
We truly hope so. I hate to admit it, but Hannah's work might shed more light on this phenomenon.
What, Hannah's work? Oh, you mean her experiments with those chosen fellas?
Exactly.
Contamination increase detected. Be advised.
Ooh, okay, that's a knockback.
Wowzers, yeah. You're fucking annihilated.
Yeah, like, he sent me to the fucking moon, man.
On critical health, creates a barrier that slows down enemies and protects you from gunfire. Fuck yeah, sounds great.
Sure, give me this.
I'll take your entire stock. Shit.
Recharge.
Easy pickings. I think we have to go this way.
Yeah.
We can't even go this way.
Alright, cool. Oh, what the? Okay, that one's new. Ain't seen that thing before.
Went down just the same.
It's called a Spitfire.
Oh my god.
Oh. Hey, it's a cat.
Obey me, human.
No idea what the fucking cat does, but who cares anyways?
Man!
What is going on here?
That's the thing before they fall to the ground.
Big boy! I got him so low, and then he just fucking put that fucking shield. Jesus.
I've got a little helper.
I've found. Blow him over to me. You guys can get the shot. Oh, we got him.
Oh, he just straight up died.
Teleporting piece of shit.
Reloading. Where we are. Primary weapon backpack. Yes. Thank you. More ammo.
Yeah, fuck it. Give me the dragonfly.
Great coming.
Fast mine down.
No mercy.
Now this one's fun. Don't know if you boys tried this one. Alright, just shoot that motherfucker.
Reload!
That, there's a enemy human soldiers and some of them are cloaked as well.
Yep.
More players, more humans.
It's my lucky day.
I'm trying to take out the snipers.
Bring some medkits.
Well, oh shit, right by me. Have to go invisible on that one.
Coming in. Round primary.
Some big boys though.
Yeah, boy, they are.
Oh, never mind. Cutscene time.
Yeah, and then they just disappear.
They're dead. Thank goodness.
Chill guard. We've got a missing supply bin on radar. Check
create homing missiles upon attack. Missiles target nearby enemies. Sure.
Head over to the envoy's lair. I can get decontamination. Nullifies the progress of current stage of contamination.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah.
So we were about 2/3 of the way there, so.
Yeah.
That means we can keep going. Last one. Last mine going out. Oh, one of them stuck in my little glass mine. Feels bad, doesn't it?
Yep.
Feels bad, man.
It's worth me just not using my ultimate, honestly, because it makes my ability recharge so fast.
Yeah. Honestly, feedback loop is such a great perk.
Oh, that's the big boys.
Getting hungry.
Need to kill this fucking guy.
We can head to that compound other. Let's see if there's anything in there.
There's a light. Oh! Fuck! Ah!
Okay.
Something hit me and it fucking took away all of my health.
I think it might have been a sniper.
It was some kind of like explosion or something.
Yeah, it was a grenade, it's a grenade. Woo, he's got a minigun.
Aim for this backpack.
Shoot on the back. Okay, now it's begins ours.
Him in the back. Yes.
Minutes all down.
Oh, big boy right next to me.
Go shoot him.
Fucking snipers, man.
Restore a portion of health upon sidearm kills, sure. Are those the guy?
Yeah, that was a sniper, man.
That's funny.
A fucking M9 with a sick compensator on it.
I see an Adamant.
Ah, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Recharge!
On your feet, boy.
Motherfucker stole my life bar.
I don't have shit in a road, like.
Envoy's chamber.
There he is, there's that.
We're not stuck in here with him, he's stuck in here with us.
Get that motherfucker.
Reload.
So I have a good suggestion now. If we target a stilt first, we have less to worry about.
Already on it.
Yeah.
Oh hell, he comes to me.
Stilt shields down.
Yeah, I mean, if you've got the ultimate, you can always just ram him.
Yeah, I don't have it yet. I'm 86%.
Better.
Feels down again.
I've got 3 mags left in primary.
I might go down in a second. This fire keeps fucking harassing me. I've almost got the still. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh god. Come on. Oh god. Got it. All right. Pulling the thing.
Need to be shooting these crystals. Stop the fire coming at them.
Yeah.
Yep. No, I can. If I can get the cam, I've got my invis up.
Yeah. Go for it.
I'll break some of these shards first.
Thank you. Where's his vulnerable spots?
The light bits.
Mount primary.
Give him the stomach.
Got the one
there we go.
Light. Now just light him up. Look out!
Hey-ah!
Okay, he's repairing.
Yeah, here comes the waves. Blowing heals.
No mercy.
Full ammo.
And he's active again, boys.
Put me down. This is left arm, left.
Reload.
Got it.
There we go, boys.
I got the ultimate for just such an occasion. Yeah, eat it. Eat it!
Team, what you did out there was legendary. I am your lifelong fan.
Man, thanks, Sullivan.
Thank you, Sullivan.
Well, blueprints.
Wow.
Only 288 to go.
Yay, we did it. We did it to the best of friends.
We did it.
And there's absolutely no other reason as to why.